Baby bottle tooth decay, also known as early childhood caries or nursing bottle syndrome. It is a common dental concern that can significantly impact a child's oral health if left unaddressed. There are many factors which can cause tooth decay. One common cause is the frequent and prolonged exposure of the baby's teeth to drinks that contain sugar. Giving your baby a milk bottle at bedtime could also lead to tooth decay. When children are frequently allowed to sip on fruit juices or other sweetened beverages, especially at nap time or bedtime, can also cause tooth decay. The sugars in these liquids provide a breeding ground for bacteria that produce acids, which leading to the erosion of tooth enamel and the development of cavities. Furthermore, baby teeth are more vulnerable to decay than adult teeth due to their thinner enamel and smaller size. Baby bottle tooth decay most often occurs in the upper front teeth, but other teeth may also be affected. If your infant or toddler does not receive an adequate amount of fluoride, they may also have an increased risk for tooth decay. The good news is that decay is preventable. You must avoid filling bottles with sugary beverages. Place only formula milk or breast milk in bottles. If your child uses a pacifier, then provide one that is clean and free from sugar. You should encourage healthy eating habits in your child. Wipe the baby's gums with a clean washcloth after each feeding. It will remove all plaque from gums of your baby. Begin brushing your child's teeth as soon as they grow in. Brush them gently with a child-sized toothbrush. And brush the teeth with a pea-sized amount of fluoride toothpaste from the ages of 3 to 6. It is important to address the issue properly to prevent complications such as pain, infection, and potential difficulties with speech. You must schedule regular dental visits by your child's first birthday. It will also reduce the chance of tooth decay in children.